the instructions. It's easy enough to do. Take the tent, unfold it, lay it out flat. Alright, get the upright pole, assemble the upright pole, the rounded end put to the top of the tent.
Whoops.
Ready? I'm going to lift it up now in a minute. Right, we've put one foot on the bottom of the pole. Somebody lift the pole up. Simply hold the tent upright using the 12-inch pegs. Peg the tent out. Just peg it out loosely to start off with. No. The guy ropes out. The guy ropes. Pull your door out that way, pull the door out that way. That way.
There.
Yeah, right. Once you've got a couple of pegs out, if somebody goes inside, holds the pole, while the other person just carries on pegging out the tent. Once you've got a few pegs up, you can then walk away, leave the tent, and let somebody else peg the rest of the tent out. During the meantime, before the tent's fully erected, Dutch lace the door shut to ensure that it does shut once the tent's erected correctly.